There might be some intel around here. We got bad guys.
Let's go.
Go ahead, I'll catch up. Sicario over here.
Point him out.
Next to the truck. We're right out of the cage. We're cool. All clear.
Dress with a little more tan and brown.
Move out. I'm on six. Narco with a damn minigun.
Marking the captain.
Yo, cartel gunman, right by the container.
Looks like transit schedules and smuggling routes through the province. This is what we're looking for. Tango number 3.
They're gonna make you back up. Hey, we got an narco with a submachine gun. Around the truck.
Here's target number 5.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Yes,
I got one narco.
Got the pictures we need. Let's clear out. I'm riding the motorcycle.
Go ahead without me. We're clear. No signs of alarm.
I'm pushing the intel to Bowman now. This should fill in some of the blanks about Kiwani's distribution network. Let's hear it.
The intel you obtained from the truck depot turned out to be a fucking gold mine. Delivery schedules, convoy routes, the whole nine. Schedule says another convoy is getting ready to head out. It's a big one. We're talking upwards of 4 tons of product hidden in the trucks. I'm pushing the location to you now. Go take it out.
Copy that. We're on it. Took you so long. Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Buckle up, people.
All right, let's roll.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Shit, they spotted us. Their lieutenant's running away.
Frag out.
Shot.
convoy's destroyed. The cartel just took a big fucking hit to their bottom line.
Outstanding work in Kuani. Eliminating Reed has disrupted the entire smuggling network. Grounding their planes has cut Santa Blanca's output in the province by 2/3.
What about the overland routes?
The data you got from the truck depot is allowing us to map the entire operation from beginning to end. Once we're sure we have everything, we'll notify law enforcement across the border and coordinate a series of raids. It'll be a disaster for the cartel.
The locals, too. Santa Blanca employed a hell of a lot of people to operate those trucks.
That's above my pay grade. You want to put people to work? Try the Peace Corps.
I'll keep that in mind. Nomad out.